on December 18, 1944.
The Supreme Court ruled in a 6-3 decision that President Roosevelt's order was constitutional.
The court said that this is time of war, and in time of war, it is necessary to do things that might not be permissible in time of peace.
Justice Hugo Black, who later became known as one of the court's great champions of civil liberties and equal rights, wrote the majority decision that accepted the government's argument of military necessity.
Imagine you're a judge.